Kaptorga visual history. Today we're gonna find out if I can swim with my chainmail on. Okay, so now this is the moment of truth. Will I be able to swim in a Viking warrior's outfit, or will I drown? You will see it right now. Okay, you see, it works. I can swim. I can hardly swim, but I can swim. But it's hard. It takes a lot of strength, a lot of breath, and I would say I would not be able to cross a lake as big like this. If I would fall into the water, I would not drown immediately.